public, even though I'm 39. At Christmas she gets pissed on half a glass of wine. When she meets my friends, she wears that same embarrassing hat and shows them photos of me from when I was 12 and fat. She listens in on phone calls, which are private conversations. She once complained in Harvester and caused an awkward situation. She laughs at my haircut and compares me to my brother, but I know she only does it 'cause she's my loving mother. She knitted me a really rubbish jumper and makes me wear it. She stalks my Facebook page, finds the most embarrassing thing, then she'll share it. She makes me lick a tissue when she wipes my eyes, and she speaks so loudly in Primark everyone knows my trouser size. She tells me what I'm thinking 'cause I never know myself. She tells everyone the story of when I was 2 and I did a poo on the kitchen shelf. So mother, for Mother's Day, what I've had to do is what you've done for me. All these years I've lovingly embarrassed you.